I'm Dr. Nandita Palshetkar, President Foxy. Pregnancy is a beautiful journey of a woman's life. And I think that journey should be safe and secure. And how will you make it safe and secure? First of all, I think it's very important that preconception counseling is important. Like you check your thalassemia, because if you're positive, your husband's thalassemia checkup also should be done. And the other thing is like nutritional status. You know, good food, nutrition, exercise is very, very important. And once you're pregnant, I think it's extremely important to go for an antenatal checkup. You know, in our country, 1 in 7 women only get multiple antenatal checkups. So what is an antenatal checkup? When you go for an antenatal checkup, the first thing that we do is just take your weight, blood pressure, check your hemoglobin, your sugars, because 17% of our pregnant girls who develop diabetes develop it in the first trimester. So it's very, very important to check diabetes. Very important to check thyroid levels, because thyroid can cause, is very important in neurodevelopmental, function. And you want your baby to be smart with a good IQ. So your thyroid definitely should be normal. Then look at the other things like vitamin D. It's important because, again, all these factors. Then a lot of, pollution is there. That needs to be taken care of because that can also affect your pregnancy. So reduce the intake of caffeine. Please stop smoking. Alcohol should also not be taken at all. And you must be careful about, if the warning signs of pregnancy. Like if there's pain or there's bleeding, spotting. Those are the things that you must take care of. During the first trimester, there are certain blood tests which we do to find out if the baby is normal or abnormal, especially mental retardation. And nowadays we do a sonography and a blood test, and you can actually find that simple, very simple. And there's a new test where you actually take the blood from the mother and you can find the genetic makeup of the child. It's known as non-invasive prenatal screening. You must ask your gynecologist about it. Then you enter your second trimester, and here it's very, very important to eat a very good diet because you start putting on weight. This organogenesis has begun, and it's very important that everything is absolutely normal. So the test to detect problems, again in the second trimester, that is 3 to 6 months, are very important also, because these are some of the tests. In fact, I forgot to mention, in the first trimester, aapko agar blood pressure hone wala hai, so you realize you can do a blood test and find out nowadays. You can do a sonography and find out. So these are really important tests which need to be done in the first trimester, that is first 3 months. And then 3 to 6 months, there are more tests which will tell us that the baby is normal. The baby has 2 kidneys, baby has a good heart, the chambers of the heart, are they proper, is any abnormality, baby has 10 fingers, all that we actually find out during the second trimester. And with the beautiful 3D machines, you can actually get the first picture of your baby during the second trimester. And I think what is important in second trimester is also that if you are high risk for preterm delivery, we take precautions, we monitor you. Remember, urine infection is not good at all. Any kind of vaginal discharge, which is itching, scratching, you must take care of it. You must consult your doctor. And it's very important for a woman to go and see her obstetrician and monitor all the parameters, like weight, the growth of the baby, or sonography. Sonography does not harm the baby. So you should not be worried about doing too many sonographies. And then, of course, is the last 3 months, where it's really, really important to watch your blood pressure, watch your sugars, and watch the growth of the baby. Because if the baby's growth is small, remember, whatever happens, whatever insults happen to the baby in the uterus, they reflect in the adult life as disease. These insults which result in blood pressure, diabetes, stroke, etc. when you become big. So I think take care. Take care when the baby is in the womb. The mother needs to be happy. The mother needs to eat good food. And the mother needs to exercise, even for herself and for the sake of the baby. So I think, girls, enjoy your pregnancy. Go to the doctor and really just take care of these problems which can occur and which can be tackled today. Medicine has advanced a lot. The technology is superb. In fact, our president, APJ Abdul Kalam, he said that technology is the best gift to mankind. And medicine has benefited the most from it, my friends, and we must take advantage.